I'm going to do a song for you from one of my CDs in the shop. It's called My Ukulele, The Naked Sessions. Because it is just me and my ukulele. And although this is June, soon to be July, this is my one and only holiday song. It sucks being single at Christmas when everyone else is in pairs. You dread going home where your dad and your mom will lament that you still have no heirs. No heirs. And they never tire of telling you that all of their friends have grandchildren by now. You're the object of everyone's pity. They assume that you can't get a date. It feels like you're cursed. If you're Jewish, it's worse, because instead of just one night, there's eight. Happy Hanukkah. Though in case you didn't know by now, Hanukkah is not the Jewish equivalent of Christmas. In fact, it's a very minor holiday on the Jewish calendar, and the only reason it's made a big deal of in America is because of its proximity to Christmas. And we Jews get a little touchy about that subject. And the only reason I'm using it in this song is for the comedic value. You avoid your company party, or just make an appearance then leave. You feel like a freak and there's less than 3 weeks to find a date for everybody. New Year's Eve. You'd better act fast, cause there's one thing that's worse. Being single on Valentine's Day. National Make Single People Feel Bad Day. It sucks being single at Christmas with less than 2 months till Valentine's Day. Thank you.